When I was diagnosed with triple negative breast cancer, a cancer that doesn't respond to hormone therapy, I was overwhelmed. While this diagnosis can mean a tough road ahead, chemotherapy and surgery combined can be very successful. Work with your doctors to gather as much information as possible to determine the right treatment plan for you.
Sponsored by NACDD, with support from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Visit cdc.gov/cancer/breast.